Hello friends, our today's activity is landscape painting. So we are basically going to learn how to draw a landscape. So in a landscape, usually we see mountains, trees, grasslands, some water bodies like a river, pond or a lake. Now here, this is our drawing sheet and we are going to take any rough paper. Now on this pink paper, I'm going to draw a shape of a mountain. Now my mountains which I draw will be not very pointy, but it will be slightly wider. Just draw any kind of a line. Go like this and cut it. I'm not throwing away this paper, I might need this later. So I'm placing my paper down. This will be, the upper part is going to be my sky. I'll just place it here. I'm taking a flat brush. I'm going to paint the sky first. I'm going to hold this and I'll paint the sky upwards so that my color is not spreading down and I'm getting clean mountains. So for the sky, I'm taking blue paint. As you can see in my palette, I've poured lots of water and I'm going to slightly touch the tip of my brush in blue paint and mix it to create a very watery blue. Similarly, I'm taking water and I'm dipping my brush in purple here like this. Creating a shade of purple. I'm going to start. See, I'm holding the paper, this stencil, pink color stencil of a mountain that we have created. I'm holding it firmly and I'm going to paint it upwards. I'm going to give upward strokes. Mixing blue color. So you see, I have a clean cut mountain over here. My paper is shorter, so I'm going to push this forward. Or maybe even use this form over here. The cutout, you know, this was this cutout. I'm just going to use this here and, you know, place it here so that I get a continuous shape. Remove your stencil. So now you see we have got this mountain line. If slight paint is smudging inside, don't worry, because after, later on we are going to also shade the mountain. So this is a very good trick to get your mountains. Now if you are going to use this same stencil and below the mountain there is grass or land, so what we will do is draw an uneven line. Again, we are creating another stencil. So just draw an uneven line like this and cut the paper. We are using the same trick. Thoroughly wash your brush. See, I'm taking water again in a fresh part. Now we are going to paint the ground. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take a green color paint, dilute it with water, taking a yellow paint, mixing it. So I've kept my yellow and green ready. So I'm giving strokes of yellow and green, painting just the way we painted. So there, see, I'm getting this uneven line. So I've got two parts. This is the sky. This white part is my mountain. And this is my land. So this is a stencil that I have used. Slightly give some dark shades somewhere close here and there. I'll wait for some time and I'll allow this to dry.